Oh, so you're breaking up with me. Well, I never even liked you. I never liked you. I didn't even want to be with you. Like, honestly, this is better for the both of us. We can still be friends, though. Like, honestly. Right? I can't hear you. All I heard was break. I can't hear you. I gotta go. Gotta go. Yeah, sure. I don't even care. Your little wing-along didn't do nothing. You have no lips. No lips at all. I was kissing all teeth. All teeth. Raw and everything. I don't care. I really don't care. Like, you think I care?
Oh, you're dating a Cancer? How does it feel to be emotionally manipulated? Oh, you're dating a Virgo? How does it feel to be abandoned when they're done chasing you? Oh, you're dating a Gemini? How does it feel going through their likes and getting your feelings hurt? Oh, you're dating an Aquarius? How does it feel to never be complimented? Oh, you're dating a Libra? How does it feel knowing it took months for them to even want to date you in the first place? Oh, you're dating a Capricorn? How does it feel not being included in their future plans?
The most dangerous zodiac signs according to the FBI. The answer is going to surprise you. The least dangerous zodiac sign might surprise you, but it is the Gemini. They get the blood on their hands the least. Pisces came in more in the middle. They had a couple serial killers, and that's more what they're popular for, but they weren't as dangerous. And the honorable mention before we get to the top three is Taurus, but they're more popularly known for fraud. Now let's find out who's actually crazy. The number third most dangerous according to the FBI is Sagittarius. Now, these people don't go for small crimes. They go for the massive crimes and look to kill the masses usually. People like Pablo Escobar, Ted Bundy, Stalin, all were Sagittarius. Coming in at number two for the second most dangerous is Scorpio. Scorpio takes the cake for the most serial killers and murderers. And the number one most dangerous was Cancer. According to the FBI, Cancers were the most dangerous and commit the most crimes, usually because of jealousy.
How the zodiac signs stereotypically act on FaceTime Part 1.
Hey, oh my god, I'm so glad you called. I just got the most amazing candle. It smells incredible. I have to get it right now. Okay, we can't talk until you read the 5 paragraphs that I sent you about everything that's going down. This girl is trying me, I swear to God.
Oh, hey. No, I wasn't asleep. It's like 3 o'clock. No, yeah, what do you need?
Okay, I just sent you something I think I'm gonna post, even though I did post 3 days ago. But if I post it, you have to be the first one to like it. Like, you have to hype me up, you know? Yeah, I think I hurt his feelings. Like, I think I roasted him too hard, but it's because I like him, you know? But I think his feelings are hurt. Anyways, I'm gonna send you this video that's so funny. Oh my god, I totally forgot to respond to your text from like 3 days ago. I'm coming over right now. Okay, there's this person that I get bad vibes from, and I need to know if you agree. I get bad vibes.
You need to say sorry.
I'm sorry.
Be serious.
Bitch, take it or take it.
Say sorry.
Apologize for what? You know I don't miss. I'm always right, so that's impossible.
Can you say you're sorry?
For what? Because I don't remember what I did. You know what? I probably don't care that much. That's why I don't remember.
Say you're sorry.
You're the one who's sorry. Now I'm defensive. Now I'm mad. My brain is blocking you out now. Blah, blah.
Be the bigger person.
My pride is telling me no.
Just say you're sorry.
Hold on. Run that back, Turbo. None of my personalities know what that group of words means. What? Is that a cuss word?
Can you say you're sorry?
I hate people.
Huh?
What?
Why can't you say
it? Oh my god, shut up.
Say you're sorry.
I don't have shit to apologize for because I didn't feel like I did anything wrong. You just mad because you can't handle my blunt ass.
Just say you're
Why
sorry.
When I have no flaws? Next time, check what could be wrong with you before coming to me. But
just say sorry.
Hey, relax.
Apologize to me.
Relax. It's not that serious.
Say you're sorry.
What? I am sorry that you're such a bitch. Like, damn, calm the fuck down. It's not that big a deal. Like, what the fuck is wrong with you? You need to get over this shit.
Say sorry.
Suck my dick first.
I'm done with you.
After you. Walk out the door. Don't come back now, you hear?
It's not fair. I'm just as tough and strong and mean as Buttercup and Blossom, but they just don't believe me. They'll treat me like a baby. I'll show them. I'll prove that I can be.
Hair go long like Chia. Money go long like Nia. I am the big idea.
Put a finger.
down Zodiac Sign Edition, but I'm not telling you the sign till the end, part 3. Put a finger down if people say that you're a relatively quiet person in public settings. Put a finger down if you love talking shit about everybody except for your best friends. Put a finger down if when your best friend hates someone, you hate them. Put a finger down if you're a very flirtatious person. Put a finger down if you're a jealous person. Put a finger down if you can always get what you want. Put a finger down if you do not trust anyone. Put a finger down if you have 1,000 secrets. Put a finger down if you're overly protective over your friends and family. Put a finger down if you could read someone like a book by just looking at them. Put a finger down if you're either super energetic or super quiet and tired. Put a finger down if you always know when someone is lying to you. Put a finger down if you love being alone but you hate feeling alone. Put a finger down if people say that you're charming. Okay, if you put 5 more fingers down, you're a Scorpio.
I'm a motherfucking city girl.
Period.
I talk shit.
Yep.
I like money.
When it's 20,
I will
kiss an Aquarius. Bitch, bitch. Let's see it. Let's see it. Let's see it right now.
So I'll be asking the questions here. So you got goals?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Date over. Run me back my time. Oh wow, you look different in person.
Yeah, filters.
Oh. I'm sorry, am I on the wrong date right now? Am I being punked?
You look cute.
I could say the same thing about you, but I'd be lying.
That's messed up.
It was a joke. Nah, check please. I can't date a bitch.
So what do you do for fun?
I'm gonna pay for it.
Let me get a bite.
If your fork enters the gravity of my plate, you're done.
Tell me about yourself.
What do you want to know about us?
I'm confused.
Oh, you poor baby, there's 100 of us here. You gotta get to know all of us.
What do you do for fun?
You know, stuff, things, places, me.
Do you go out much?
Only if I'm forced to, like now.
Talk about you.
You know you fucked up, right? Me, 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 me.
Okay, I'm leaving.
You mad I made this date my bitch? Me?
Talk about you.
No, let's talk about you. You're lazy, I can tell by the untied shoe. You're not clean by the stain on your shirt, and you now have a 2% chance of this date going well. I love this song.
Eh, it's not that good.
If they don't like the song, that means they don't like me, meaning they won't like our kids, meaning he's gonna kill me in my sleep.
Tell me a secret.
Yeah, no. This is our first date. 20 dates from now, you'll be lucky to even know my last name.
What's your favorite color?
7. I thought you said we were going somewhere fun. What's this candlelight bullshit?
What do you do for fun?
What do you do for fun?
Why are you mocking me?
You ask what I do for fun.
Which one of you bitches wanna fight? Me, bitch!
Let's see going through my pictures.
I wanna touch on you. You see me in my room. Wish you were here right now. All of the things I do.
You and I can go out one night. I'll show you a good time.
I miss you, I change your mind. Just let me free you.
Down by the bay,
down by the bay,
where the watermelon rots,
where the watermelon rots.
If you go home,
if you go home,
just don't get caught,
just don't get caught. But
I'm the bad guy. I wanna end me.
Well, baby, like shit is crazy, right? And ain't your baby no more.
Don't call me sister.
and play two-face with Nuno and tell her I'm talking about her. Cause bitch, it wasn't nothing about you. I don't give a fuck about you. Y'all ain't got shit that I fucking want. Both you bitches sleep together. I sleep in my own fucking house. Both you bitches work fast food and airport jobs. Bitch, I sit behind a desk. Don't worry, I'll motherfucking wait. I'm self-motherfucking made. Make more than $800 a motherfucking day off nothing. I ain't gotta sell pussy or shake it. Unlike Nuno was selling pussy at one point in time and you still ain't getting no dollars. That's why you reserve the flipping motherfucking burgers and can I take your order, face ass bitch? Don't fucking try me. How about you try a bitch that you can motherfucking try? Now back to my motherfucking son, cause yes, unlike you bitch, his dad did take him, but at least I know who his dad is. Do you know who London's daddy is? Do you know who your little boy daddy is? I think the fuck not, you trick ass bitch. Or is it your uncle that you claim you used to go with all the time? Run these motherfucking hands since you feel hit, bitch.
Long ago, you're my little baby.
Can't wait to meet you. So join the animatronic.
Fuck a princess, I'm a king. Bow down and kiss on my ring. It's gonna hurt, it'll sting. Spitting your blood in the sink.
I'm crazy, but you like that.
Would you guys be there for me if I was going through something?
No.
Nope.
Absolutely not.
I hope it sucks whatever
wow.
you're going through.
I hope it sucks.
What the fuck?
I hope it emotionally scars you for the rest of your life.
I hope you reach out to me so I can ignore you. 5 seconds. I can't wait to go to your funeral knowing that I could have changed that outcome.
Y'all, my name is Miss Rhonda, and welcome to the first day of virtual online school. I will be needing everyone to turn the camera on, please. We're waiting for you, Elijah. Turn it on, please.
Miss, I'm not turning my camera on.
Well, if you don't turn it on, you're getting a write-up. Do you want that?
No, I don't want a write-up.
So just follow simple directions, please.
I don't want to turn my camera on, like...
Well, then you must want to get rid
of it. Yeah, I'm leaving your class. Bye.
Don't leave this class.
Would have came back for you. I just needed time. Would have came back for you. I just needed time. Would have came back for you. I just needed time.
This is the Zodiac signs learning to renegade.
Oh my god, it's not perfect.
This, I hate myself. I hate this. I can 100% do this.
Alright guys, I'm up. You wanna do it?
Let's do it.
Oh my god, this is so lit. Queen of Rack City, give me the key. I be like, send me the Addy. Hop out the Porsche with a baddie. Got a nice face and a fatty. Do what I say like I'm daddy.